Yuna. I'm sorry. We weren't strong enough to stop him.
We wanted to at least warn someone, but instead, we were dragged into the darkness.
We're no better than fiends.
It's all right.
Forgive us.
Please, tell me, what is he?
Shuyin? Just a shadow. It may look like him, but the real Shuyin died long ago. Even after 1,000 years, his hate and misery linger on.
His feelings grew so strong they began to act on their own.
Eventually, they became a shadow, a shade that wants only to vanish, but cannot.
Just a shadow. I can handle a shadow.
Are you sure?
Yes, leave it to me. I'll banish shadow with light.
Light?
Lens feelings.
That's right. Call it love.
Never goes against Lord Nuge's wishes.
You found him?
As we was heading in, we found a sphere addressed to the boss.
He said,
"Don't follow me. Turn back now and wait for my return."
Actually doing what you're told? How novel.
What can I say? One look at Nuji Wuji's dashing visage on that spear, and I was, charmed. How could I say no to such a cutesy, wootsy face?
A good girl.
You do that, love, and don't forget to stress, good girl.